Students, now in this video I am going to explain you question B, exercise 8.5. In this question more problems are given based on subtraction. Here I have taken selective example. So let us start with first. What is given? 8 meter 50 centimeter minus 5 meter 56 centimeter. Now the units used are meter and centimeter, right? Hence to subtract, first we make two columns. The first column is of meter and the second column is of centimeter. Now what is given? 8 meter 50 centimeter, right? So 8 I am writing in first column and 50 I am writing in second column. Minus 5 meter 56 centimeter. 5 meter 56 centimeter. Now let us subtract. 0 minus 6 is not possible as 6 is greater than 0. So we take borrow from 5. So it is 4 and it will be 10. Now 10 minus 6 4. 4 minus 5 is again not possible. So we take borrow from 8. So 7 will left over there and this will be 14. 14 minus 5 9 and 7 minus 5 2. Hence the final answer is 2 meter 94 centimeter. Now let's do the second example. What is given? 10 kilometer 200 meter minus 6 kilometer 435 meter. Here the units used kilometer and meter, right? So here we make two column. First is of kilometer and the second is of meter. Now what is given? 10 kilometer 200 meter. So 10 I am writing in first column and 200 I am writing in second column. Minus 6 kilometer 435 meter. So here I am writing 6 at the ones place in the first column and in the second column I am writing 435. Now let us subtract. 0 minus 5 not possible. So we need to take borrow from the previous digit. But the previous digit of 0 is again 0. So we take borrow from 2. So here 1 will left over. And this will be 9. This will be 10. 10 minus 5, 5. 9 minus 3, 6. Now 1 minus 4 is not possible. So we take borrow from 10. So 9 will left over there. And it will be 11. Now 11 minus 4, 7. 9 minus 6, 3. Hence the answer is 3 kilometer 765 meter. Now let us take sixth example. It is given 8 liter minus 5 liter 350 milliliter. Now here the units use liter and milliliter. So here I am making two columns. The first is of liter and the second is of milliliter. Now what is given? 8 liter. So 8 I am writing in first column. Now there is no milliliter. So here I am writing 0, 0, 0. Why 3 times 0? Because we know that 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Right? Therefore, number should come in 3 digits while writing in milliliter. Then minus 5 liter 350 milliliter. Let us subtract now. 0 minus 0, 0. Now 0 minus 5 is not possible. So we take borrow. But the previous digit of this 0 is again 0. So we need to take borrow from 8. So this will be 7. This will be 9. And this will be 10. Right? Now 10 minus 5, 5. 9 minus 3, 6. And 7 minus 5, 2. Hence the answer is 2 liter 650 milliliter. Now the seventh example, 10 kg 75 gram minus 5 kg 150 gram. Now here the units used kg and gram, right? So here I am making two column. The first is of kg and the second is of gram. Now what is given? 10 kg. So 10 we should write in first column, 75 gram. Then minus 5 kg, 150 gram. How will you write 150? See here. Now let us subtract. 5 minus 0, 5. 7 minus 5, 2. As there is no digit, we can write here 0. We cannot subtract 1 from 0, so we take borrow from 10. So it will be 9 and this will be 10. Now 10 minus 1, 9. 9 minus 5, 4. Hence, the answer is 4 kg, 925 gram. So, in this way, you can solve the remaining examples given in your text.